Chief Sam. No, Chief Sam. Well, got some plates down in the station that is Mr. Mastah.
Oh, Mr. Mastah, yeah.
14 raves, murders.
Oh, God, yeah.
Now you take him downtown.
Oh, sure.
Let's go.
Fucking A!
It's Mr. Mastah.
Mr. Mastah.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
So anyway, what the fuck happened last night, man?
Came down, picked him up, jumped on me, completely turned me over, don't even remember what happened. But that's not the thing. Something happened to my daughter.
Holy shit. What happened to your daughter, man?
She got kidnapped.
Yeah.
Her boyfriend severely hurt. Now it's time.
Oh, you gotta let you out.
Sure, bud.
Cool. Me too.
Come on, man.
So, as you were saying, what happened?
Now it's time for us to take on a serious mission. We gotta stop Mr. Mastah, get my daughter back.
No problem, man.
Some old bitch with my mom.
Yeah, shut the fuck up. We're out of here. All right, man. We'll keep you informed. We'll see you later.
Yeah. Hello? We got some information about Mr. Mastah. He's on 57th Street and Broadway.
Alright,
let's go.
What is it?
Cameras! Let's go!
Pass the sun, I want
this ball. Fucking kill you, Bill! Fuck out of here! Fuck out!
Now don't get me wrong, you're probably thinking we're just some trendy punk rock band jumping on the bandwagon. Like, how many times have you heard me say fuck anyway? 7 to be exact, we still have 4 more to go. Now I know LA's got some beautiful people, it's also got some great bands. NoFX, Bajolito, hell, I owe my life to this city. But I have had more motorcycles stolen here than Nirvana has songs about heroin.
Can't really surf unless you wanna get hepatitis. The weight is
Joe, you know how to do this better than me. Put it on. It's bad, it's bad, it's bad, it's bad, it's bad. It's
bad. Hey, you're the nurse.
I'm Mr. Master.
No shit.
Я поехал за щепелкой на развалюхе марки старый газ 51. Я ехал тихо заодно, беседовал с одной побелкой, которую я посадил, что был я не один. Я разговаривал с ней нежно, ну прямо как с принцессой, но тесом-то она была пудов примерно 7. И если бы она работала бы стюардессой, то самолет бы не поднялся. Вот тут нас совсем. Я ей сказал большую мадам Марсиля Мутушутка, простите, как зовут вас ночью, я хочу узнать. Она мне говорит, пардон, а имя мое Кузька. Тебе лет не ты, а как же тебя звать? Сказал ей, что Гришка, я что так же не женатый. С ранней юности своей мотаюсь колотой. Сказал ей так же, ха, мол, деньгами я богатый. И мой карман уж 30 лет, мол, не бывал пустой. Когда ж проехали мы с ней километров 12, я потихоньку газ 51 остановил. Сказал ей, лопнул, кардан придется тут. И на нейтральный кресло потихоньку подходил. Она сказала, прячешь ты кардан, наверное, целый. Ты просто хочешь кое-что, ну что ж, согласна я. И тут, конечно, всем известно, я умелый. И я подумал, все, ништяк, теперь она моя. И залез я на нее, но ведь кабинка небольшая. Она меня небольшая, она меня лучше. Она же я бы сказал, я не уже на скале. Давай, это на скале, давай, а не могу. Я просто не могу, я как было на скале. А я забыл на скалу, на свою. Я забыл сразу про свою. Что в глазах не стало мутно, что в глазах не стало мутно. И килу шесть. Она сказала, не годеть, она сказала, не годеть. Я сейчас лес могу взять, я сейчас лес могу взять. Я еще хоть пару даю, давай, еще хоть пару.
I don't think he knows anything else.
See this motherfucker out. Get the fuck out of here, motherfucker. Fucking psycho, bitch.
Yeah, lock. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, man. Yeah, I'm Bob from FBI. This is my friend Kevin from FBI as well. Nice to meet you. Anyway, so we want to ask you about some suspect we have running around here by the name of Mr. Mastah. Have you seen him around? Well, yeah, he's this big guy, about 220 pounds. He has a head with like a lot of blonde hair coming out like this, you know, like a big round head. You see him?
Right there.
Dogs? Is there anybody with him?
It's like a
Puerto Rican guy.
Puerto
Rican guy?
Yeah, it was just like
a... I don't think so. Let's get out of here.
Come.
Watch
Leah. You're on a fucking bitch, brother. Fuck. Yo, you dead motherfucker.
Kill him, bitch.
Fucking
kill his ass.
Yo, we fucking lost him, yo. Okay. Only one last clue is we have.
What is it?
It's down on Friday the 13th. We'll be at the tennis courts. The only
God.
Fucking way we can get him.
Run.
Let's go. Shit, let's get the fuck out of here.
I need some water. Yeah, can I get some water?
Tomorrow around 7 o'clock, we're gonna stop by the with the fucking tennis courts. And you should be there, you know.
Yeah.
Anyway, so what do you think about this, Roger? Roger?
Roger? Roger? Shit, who the fuck is Roger? Roger, where are you? Roger.
Oh.
Roger, where are you?
Kill the son of a bitch. Oh no! No!
Fucking A.
Come on. That'll do it. Oh shit, I'm gonna kill you!
Yeah.